start. Our project is preset speeds using ABB VFD, ACS 350, and the motor control is Fountain Beams. So here we have two inputs. One is for run stop command, another one is for forward reverse command. And we have two inputs which we are using for preset speeds in binary combination 00, 01, 10, and 11. Here, this is our keypad where we can program our VFD for the preset speeds. And by giving the command, now we are going to run the motor. And just by giving the reference 01, we can see the motor is running at 10 Hz. Now once we change it to 10, now the motor is running at 15 Hz. Finally, once we make it 11, the motor is running at 20 Hz. That is in forward direction. Now once we operate the reverse command, we can see the motor now runs reverse.